Antipsychotics are a class of drugs primarily used to manage the symptoms of psychosis. They are most commonly used to treat schizophrenia, but have indications for the treatment of several conditions. There are many different antipsychotic medications, and although there are some variations in their mechanisms, almost all antipsychotics decrease dopamine activity, which is thought to be effective because increased dopamine activity may contribute to the symptoms of psychosis. The first antipsychotics discovered, which are sometimes referred to as first-generation antipsychotics, include drugs such as chlorpromazine and haloperidol. Their primary mechanism of action is to act as antagonists at a type of dopamine receptor called the D2 receptor, which means they block activity at these receptors and thus reduce dopamine signaling overall. A more recently developed group of drugs is sometimes called second-generation antipsychotics. These include risperidone, quetiapine, and others. Although drugs in this class have more varied mechanisms, most block dopamine and serotonin receptors. This serotonin receptor antagonism may be beneficial both for its direct effects on psychotic symptoms and because of serotonin's role in modulating dopamine release, which might influence symptoms and reduce side effects caused by dopamine antagonism. Other drugs in this class have slightly different mechanisms at dopamine and serotonin receptors, as well as actions at other neurotransmitter receptors. Recently, a new drug called xanomeline was developed. It primarily stimulates acetylcholine receptors, giving it a unique mechanism among antipsychotics. Antipsychotics are generally associated with movement-related side effects, such as Parkinsonism. The risk of significant movement-related side effects is lower with second-generation drugs, but it is still present. Other problematic side effects include weight gain, an increased risk of diabetes, and cardiovascular complications. While these cardiometabolic side effects can occur with any antipsychotic, they are more strongly linked to second-generation drugs.